Hey Elsa, this is really, really fun.
It is. I feel so happy.
Do you want to know how to play seesaw?
Now we're in balance because we have the same weight. But if you're heavier than me, it's gonna be like this.
Ah, Anna, why did you do that?
It's fun, Elsa. However, if I'm heavier, it's gonna be like this.
Well, I almost fell.
Do you think it's interesting, Elsa?
It is, Anna. You know what? I'm gonna teach kids how to be balanced today.
Yeah, that sounds great.
Hello, everyone. Today I'm gonna teach you how to balance the seesaw because it's really, really fun.
Look, Elsa, we have a lot of stones to play.
That's great. I will carry the stone with you.
This is heavy.
It is. Let's put it in here.
It's now heavier in one side.
It's not gonna be that anymore.
Now it's more balanced.
I will put the blue stone in here like this.
Look, it's unbalanced again.
I will put the blue stone here so they can be balanced again.
See, now they balance. How great is that?
Not for long.
See, it's a lot heavier. Wait, Anna, I will make them balance again.
Now, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah! It's completely balanced.
It's great, huh?
Yeah, really, really great.
What is it?
A seesaw. It looks too balanced. What's gonna happen if I mess up with all the stones?
Ha ha ha, I messed up all the stones.
Spider-Man, what are you doing?
I mixed all the stones on the seesaw.
What? We take forever to arrange them. How could you do that to us?
I'm sorry, I just want to have fun.
Put them back or we will never talk to you again.
Uh-oh, I'm in big trouble.
How do they look like before?
Okay, let's try. I remember they look similar in both sides.
Oh, it looks alike now. I complete it. It's easy as pie. But wait, why they're not balanced? It looks the same but unbalanced. I don't understand why. I'm sorry, girls. I try, but they're unbalanced. I don't understand why. Okay, it's unbalanced because it's not correct. Look. We're gonna help you how to arrange them, okay? Oh, thank you, thank you. You have to reverse all the stone together. Really? All? I mess all? Yes, yes. Okay, I do it again. Now put the green one first. Green, done. Yankee Doodle went to town riding on a pony. Stuck a feather in his hat and called it macaroni. Yankee Doodle. Then the blue one. Here is blue. Yes, it's on the same side, right? Now I know the order. See, it's balanced again. Well, Spidey, do not play around like this, okay? Okay, I know. Thank you for helping me with this. You're welcome. What do you think? If you enjoyed this video, please click like, share, and subscribe if you want to see more on these channels. Goodbye and see you again. Bye!